Fastenal Company employs about 22,000 workers in 25 different countries. Around 1,800 of them work in Winona. And now the company is getting a new building in the city's downtown. News 8's Tyler Jobe has the details on what it means for the company and the community.
A $21 billion industrial supply company is expanding. At the Winona City Hall, Opportunity Winona, a private-public redevelopment program, announced the design for a new office building that will be built at the intersection of 2nd and Washington Streets in downtown Winona.
Extremely excited. We think it's a great opportunity for the community. We think it's a great opportunity for Fastenal.
About 1,000 employees in Winona work in an office setting. 400 of them will work in the new building when it's completed. The building will be able to house up to 600 office workers. Fastenal President and CEO Dan Florness says it is not just current office workers getting opportunities.
I believe it will help us recruit. I believe it will help us be more productive. It will also, as I mentioned, as we grow, we need more room. It will provide that opportunity for that space of the future.
Winona Mayor Mark Peterson could not be happier.
I'm feeling great. I mean, this is huge. And it's a day that we've been waiting for some time now. And it's fun to finally roll it out and see the designs, and it just makes it that much more real.
Fastenal is Winona's largest employer with about 1,800 workers.
Fastenal's done tremendously well, and I think they're going to continue to do that.
For Peterson, the new building means that much more for him going forward.
I love our downtown. I love our historic architecture, but I also want our downtown to thrive.
Reporting in Winona, I'm Tyler Jobe, News 8.
Ground is expected to be broken on the four-story building in the spring. It should be finished by the fall of 2021.